To My Love by Clarin D. Ashby. It started many years ago, September 16th, 1948, as you know. Two young hearts amid love and harmony were sealed for time and all eternity. We faced the future without fear, with our eternal companion near. Sharing travels, home and music too, our love endured, our family grew. As children were born, then left the nest, with grandchildren, we were blessed. Now there are new paths ahead to see, and wonderful horizons for you and for me. When called to serve, we will anxiously go, to show our love, our faith will grow. We'll walk the paths, narrow and straight, where His love abound, His blessings await. To you, my companion for eternity, I reaffirm my love and fidelity. May our love be of glorious bond, felt through this life and beyond. Now, my dear, may I add my voice of thanks, remember, you are my choice. After 71 years of joy and bliss, may I wish you a happy reunion with a kiss.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.